think about how Abby destroys popsicles now.
I do have popsicles.
Literally half the comments of anyone that has met her is about popsicles now. She literally made herself
code
a popsicle.
For something or like...
No, I don't know, man.
Okay, people are weird nowadays, and not calling Abby weird, but you.
12 popsicles of those bomb pop popsicles in one stream.
Do you bite them?
No.
Oh. I get most for now. Just like, oh, okay. Pop off queen.
Yeah, pop off queen. Girl boss it.
I just like popsicle. That's all.
You guys really put that in a...
What do you want?
I need bun. Bun me. Got buns.
Bun me. I wish I could quarter one.
I want a bun.
Abby, put it down. Thank you. You're very kind. Abby, why aren't you picking your mess up? Abby, you don't even clean up after yourself. What the fuck?
Real life.
Abby!
Get one. To me.
I will deliver the wiener
when I want to. I'm not in the mood, okay?
I don't care. Bring it to me.
Give me plate.
No.
Oh, no, I fucked up.
Abby, you're gonna make me throw up.
Abby, wait. Let me clean. Okay, you clean.
You bitch.
Why are you telling me to hurry up? Because
I'm trying to clean plates.
Is this how you wash dishes in real life?
No, we got 5, Abby. Learn to count.
Oh, man.
Yeah. Put it out.
I did.
Pick up the other plate. Oh, ketchup. I got the ketchup. Don't worry. Deliver the wiener. They need a wiener.
Why do you say it like that?
Wiener, please.
I'm gonna feed him.
I need a double wiener set. We need plates now.
This is for personal or business.
Both.
Sprout is trying to do things.
You're trying to do things to me. Catch up! You didn't even move it!
Secret!
Dude, could you imagine going to Costco and just getting tons of lube? No.
Catch up! Fucking deliver the. Oh my god, guys! You're not. Oh, god, dude. What you're bringing
a plate.
Have you seen
the oil lube you can get? I'm so curious what it feels like to just jump in one.
And to jump in a bunch of oil.
I can't feed two people at the same time.
Just put one down and grab the next one. All right. Abby.
Yeah, take it to him and serve them.
Catch up.
I'm gonna watch you eat.
So now Abby does.
In the goop.
Excuse me. You just put down. It's on fire.
Yeah, it's a little on fire. It's okay.
Get out of my way. Get out of my way. Why do you just deliver a non-plated wiener? I need you to pick this up for me. Ketchup! Grab the ketchup! What are you doing?
I didn't know. I didn't see that they needed the ketchup.
Grab. Go.
Here, hold that plate.
Fuck! Get out of my way!
Get out of my way!
You made me pick up a wiener without
it! I'm more important than you! Abby did it instead of.
Pick up the plate! Excuse me. Thank you. We're gonna fail this.
Watch the meat.
Fuck! We totally failed. Pick! Thank God! We passed. We barely passed that.
I need to wait until you guys fucking wash some dishes.
Why do the men need to wash the dishes right now?
Bro,
we're delivering a wiener. No, I'm good for that
too.
Bro,
I would not trust anyone to wash dishes.
I'm fine with that. Okay.
I don't trust you.
I just don't. No, I'm fine with cleaning.
I know about the ketchup bottle.
I need two more wieners.
The ketchup bottle.
No.
I know about the ketchup bottle you found in your room.
I don't know about that, so I don't understand.
I don't know about it.
Why did you grab my
plate? You're confusing me, Andreas. That's what you're confusing.
I know about you, you fucking filth.
I don't know about that one.
You dirty slutbag.
Mm-hmm.
You can't hide your transgressions.
All I know is about the fucking cake that was pushed underneath, like, your emo's bed.
Girl, no, it was under... Okay, so yes, in my room, I had a really big, separate desk that I used for a TV stand, and I didn't want to unbox everything because I knew we were moving out of that apartment, so I pushed some boxes under it so they wouldn't be in my closet or in the way. I was letting someone stay in my room, and they bought a slice of red velvet cake, took it to my room, and hid it when they were drunk because they thought someone was going to steal it. But they hid it so well
Bastard.
That they forgot about it. And then 2 months later, I find a trail of ants in my room. And then I find this relic.
Yeah, of a cake.
Of
yes.
This yellowed cream cheese frosting, hard as a rock, ant-covered... fucking
yummy
velvet cake,
red velvet cake, and I've never been more mad in my life about it.
Interesting.
Yes, it had nothing to do with me, but it's still a great story.
I want Taco Bell.
Okay, Taco Bell,
you have the ability to do that. So DoorDash does exist.
I don't pay fees for delivery. They want like $6 to deliver Taco
Bell. Do you
Bell.
Pay taxes?
Okay. Do you have a donation link?
Do you have a donation link or no?
So there's this really cool thing that you can do. No. Abby, there's this really cool thing. It's called Snackstream. Adler and I used to use it. But you can set it up to where people can buy you food.
I'm gonna upgrade this.
Oh, I'm sorry. It's called Treat Stream.
Oh, you got so excited for. You're like,
it's called Treat Stream. So you can set it up, and it's kind of like people can order you food. It's like DoorDash.
Yeah, you can.
Oh.
I used to order boba and stuff for Adler before we were like living together.
Are we just waiting on Abby to put that down?
Oh. Abby drop.
We never got pulled. Oh, we're actually kind of dick as a place. I just realized that.
Mm-hmm. We do have a lot of money to where you could have redone it to get more.
Oh, no. Next! We're fine.
I have it through my sticky little fingers.
Okay. Wiener? Thank you.
Mustard.
Damn.
I got it. You can leave.
They want it again.
They want ketchup.
Yeah.
Pick up the mustard, Abby. Pick up the mustard.
Oh, I didn't know how to pick it up. I'm sorry. I thought they could have both.
No, no.
I've never done that.
What
I wasn't the one making the hot dog.
You're not used to adding a little bit of mustard.
She's not used to giving a little wiener, okay?
Yeah, yeah. That's why she was looking up the wiener stuff. That's what the ads are for. It all makes sense now.
One hand on my wiener, one hand on the nacho fries.
You know, best way to play.
Respectable.
I want nacho fries.
Why do people want so much shit?
I don't know.
This is America.
That's just over here fucking so many wieners.
Just fucking so many Abby, this is not the place.
Domain expansion.
Domain
wiener.
Expansion.
Infinite wiener.
Oh my god. Mm-mm-mm-mm. Okay. Pass me my wiener! Thank you.
I just took a quiz, a Jujutsu Kaisen quiz in the game.
Yes.
How many fingers does Tsukunu have? And I honestly just kind of like slapped an answer. I wasn't paying attention because I'm making wieners. And I got all three questions right. It's at least like two. He's got at least two wieners.
Two wieners.
The man's got four arms. How many wieners do you think he has?
I'm scared.
At least two, actually. No, that makes sense.
That's what I'm saying. One for each arm.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. We're just being factual at this point, you know?
How many wieners would you have if you could, Antoine?
I think two is enough. I don't think I'd go past two.
I think two is enough.
Like, would they be side by side or on one on top of another?
One on top.
Oh, okay.
What? That's like the...
That was a name of the explanation.
That's a very easy explanation of. What's up? I also like did it with my hands to show how it would look.
I hate you. I'm glad I was not looking.
We said an hour. Look, I haven't. No, you. Okay, you bricked me into this. Okay, that is a big difference.
I literally had a timer on my phone. But, okay, it's been now. I can start with the dick questions now.
Oh my god. It's like you thought about this before? Well, you wanted it to be practical. That's the difference. It would be a very practical thing. Side to side would be weird.
I don't know
how do you know? How do you know? How do you know it would be weird?
Well, you'd need at least two people.
I just feel creative.
Yeah.
The other one, like...
It sounds like you don't have a diddy amount of lube to make things happen.
I don't. I don't have that.
Disappointing.
Disappointing, I know. That's where you're slowed by messes. Our place is already a mess.
I'm scared of this.
Help. Oh my god. No, people have a pretty good description of my dick without, well, someone on YouTube is like, someone will archive pad streams in the future in order to reconstruct Antoine's dick for all
Listen,
the questions he'd ask.
Listen, don't bring me into this.
This is 3D printing.
Please, for the love of God, look for plates.
Oh, yeah, plates. Nice. Lasting mop. Looks a lasting mop. Water remains longer. Interesting. Can we upgrade that?
That is upgraded, but you can upgrade it again.
Well, I don't want to manually do it. Actually, we should upgrade the sink. Actually, what's our sink?
There's a sink. We just got the research table, dude.
Yeah. Well, I guess we're fine. I don't know.
Don't listen to my Taco Bell.
No, you're fine. I don't mind. I just think it's funny that you had a timer for an hour, like you were waiting for specific. You're like, this is about how long it takes for it to hit his system. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Over the years, yeah, I've gotten it down to a science, actually.
You don't think it's down
it
to
took
a science?
Me one,
yet.
And I got it to a science too.
Yeah. You guys act like I'm very bad. I'm a very good person. Very good boy.
You're very,
very wholesome.
Good, yeah, you are a very good boy, except you don't like to talk about what you talk about when you get drunk. Even like slightly buzzed. You're very open when you're buzzed, and that's what I love about you. You're not afraid to start talking about random shit.
It's not random stuff all the time.
No.
So there's a difference between when you like bring up certain context of random things and then you bring it up when I'm sober.
You don't talk about it when you're sober, so I have to bring it up when you're like buzzed.
I'm ready. I'm good.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm coming.
Mm-mm. That's a little personal. What did you say?
Yeah. I didn't know the information, Abby.
Streaming
this is a
right
PG
now, live on the
stream.
Internet.
Yeah,
it's a Christian played up server.
Christian,
may the Lord be with you. And
yes, may the Lord guide your wiener. Excuse me, but
Abby,
why do you
here.
Make
no,
that
down.
Sound, Abby?
Listen, Taco Bell just moistens the right.
Oh, fuck, I just took their fucking.
They won't cut up.
You took their wiener?
I did.
Taco Bell mentioned.
I can't believe that.
Taco Bell mention.
There's a wiener
Taco
up there.
Bro, this burrito's fucking.
Abby! There wasn't even anyone well, up there. Why were you going up top? Grab two wieners.
Maybe you guys should just be more helpful.
But I am delivering wiener left and right, Abby. Ooh, hey, there's such thing as wiener exhaustion, okay? Ooh,
ha, ooh, ha, true.
You
Been
are
there.
A wiener.
Done that.
I have one.
No, you just are one.
Fuck!
You have wiener exhaustion?
That's
it can happen.
I don't know if that can happen.
Enough rounds, yes. Yeah. It's enough rounds, you do get tired.
I don't think that's wiener exhaustion, I think that's you being weak.
weak. Abby, why don't you just give me a wiener without a plate?
Yeah, put his wiener on a pedestal.
guys.
Fuck. I know these people up top keep deliver wiener to Feather. Fuck.
Okay.
It's all Feather's fault. I blame Feather.
I blame you guys for not being up to wiener standards. Okay.
Show up my wiener.
Maybe do less eating and do more wienering.
You don't have to tell me twice.
Technically, I guess I could just wait till stream's over and I go get Taco Bell. They don't close till 4. Thinking about...
Did we hypothetically want to re-roll at all?
Oh, we could.
Just see if we get something useful.
What do you want? What are we re-rolling for?
Would, like, tables be good? Like, more of them?
More tables.
Ooh, can I grab that kitchen floor protector?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah, we're rolling again.
Robot mop, that'd be cool. Put it in the top.
Yeah.
Am I buying it?
Put it up at the very top.
Yeah, bye.
Put it at the very top. The very top.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, just place it there.
I didn't blame Feather. They blame Feather.
Okay, screw it. We're not gonna
brush is probably fine for quicker cleaning if we need to do it. I just know that this is gonna become a problem if Abby grabs it, so I'm probably gonna grab it first. I'm already prepared.
Able to defend myself.
You are able to defend yourself. You just know it's true, it's the problem.
No, I was trying to look at my PayPal password.
Do you not know your That's fine. I don't know a lot of my passwords. I have them all written down on a specific thing because they're all different passwords.
Yeah, and then you say everything out loud when you read it.
Yeah, but it's not like you're going to do something.
That's what you think.
You might know the last 4 of my socials, but it's okay.
But it's okay. It's fine.
Hmm. Did I buy that car? I don't remember. The fuck? No, I said I did. Yeah, I said I didn't. I was good.
My info's not correct.
Abby, how do you should know that one. No. You could have kept going. I was saying you should have known your passwords is what I was trying to refer to.
I have like 1,000 different accounts for everything.
Mm-mm. You have 1,000 Why? Different PayPals?
No, I only have one PayPal.
Deliver wiener! Thank you. Excuse me, that's my wiener. I specialize in fuck. I need ketchup. God damn it.
He specializes in fuck. What would you say is the most powerful position in Twitter?
I don't know.
Your favorite. What's your favorite?
Pile driver. But oh no, I was gonna say favorite. It'd be different.
The pile driver. What the fuck is the pile driver?
Do you not know?
Maybe I'm doing it wrong.
Ketchup. You know the lore? Deliver the fucking ketchup. It's the only thing I can think of that is a sex position is one. Okay. It's the only one I can think
of. I'm about to give you the pile driver.
Okay, I can't be the only one that knows that, though.
And then you Beyblade spin.
Oh, yeah, Beyblade spin.
Yeah, the Beyblade is like the
spin,
finisher.
Yes. Yeah,
that's the finisher.
That is a finisher move, I agree.
Yeah.
That's very much so. Get out of my way.
Fuck you.
I got the place down below, don't worry. Oh, never mind. Well, fuck. Yeah, I was gonna say I need someone to pick that up though. Mustard! Yeah, I can watch you pick every mustard up top.
Mustard
up top.
I'm trying.
Fine.
Ketchup.
You're
fine. You're still looking at your PayPal password. I'm watching.
I'm seeing. That's your fucking email address.
Hold up.
You're gonna be. I don't know what's going on.
Yep.
Service.
Wiener surface here. There you go. Fresh wiener. More wiener. Excuse me, I have mustard. Mustard, damn it, right next to you!
I am!
Well, I meant the other person, but that works too.
Oh, I was looking at customer, not yours.
Pick up. Shit.
Okay, back to my PayPal password.
Abby, meet me in my office.
No.
Abby, I feel like your wiener surface has been lacking, okay?
I don't have a wiener.
They gave me a diet Baja Blast.
Oh, no.
Ew, those
I didn't even know that there was a diet.
Yeah, I was going to say, I don't even know if there was one.
I don't know.
Thank you also for like the $10. Thank you.
Yeah, it does.
Appreciate it. Thank you.
It's a zero sugar one.
You have to do that.
And it tastes like fucking cough syrup.
Really? I didn't even know there was one at all.
I would know because they ran out and I was like, yeah, you know what? I'm trying to watch my figure. I'll take a diet.
So
zero sugar. Yeah, no. Nasty as fuck.
Are you about to say something bad? You're laughing, and I feel like something. Yeah, you're literally laughing. There's something there, and I know there is, and you're laughing about it.
I was just.
Thank you,
Isabel, like,
for the 50 minutes.
Regular pile driver, reverse
pile driver.
Yeah. I'm taking notes.
Probably regular pile driver. I feel like that would add enough force. You know, we're doing power.
I'm just writing notes.
Full body slam, actually.
I don't think that's...
No,
it requires a lot of aim.
Yeah.
You know?
I don't know if... Is that what the kids are doing these days?
Yeah.
I got you, Harper. I got you, buddy.
You're gonna need... Why do you guys need notes later?
We need to know N-Twin's moves, okay? The top three favorite N-Twin specials, what would you say?
No way we're up here asking for his moveset.
Yeah, no, we need to know. The fans want to know.
The fans want to know the moves. I don't even know. Yeah, so...
What's the moveset? What's the way to woo?
There's so many ways to woo. Is three really enough? Yeah, think about it.
You know,
the chicken wing, the pile driver,
the...
I just bring up a classic.
Oh, shit. I'm clipping that, dude.
Oh, my God.
I don't think there's anything we need to re-roll for. You guys don't know the chicken wing? Surprised you don't know that one.
I mean, I remember my favorite.
Your favorite? Is it real or just a fake one?
I mean, for you, it's real.
Which one? Now you have me concerned.
It's your very classic and...
Dude, I sound so weird. Do I sound like normal to you guys?
Talking about like doggy style or something? Or...
No, I'm just talking about dick and face.
Oh, dick and face. Yeah, dick and face.
Yeah.
Yeah, that involves the chicken wing. You have the chicken wing and then you have dick and face. It's like a maneuver into it. Huh?
Do I sound normal to you?
You sound fine. You sound weird, really.
I think I sound weird. I had nothing but technical issues on audio yesterday.
You sound normal to me, which is very odd.
Do I just sound normal? Okay. Because when I listened to the clip, I sounded super weird. Maybe I'm just peaking a little bit. I'll turn myself down a little bit.
That is a little off, really. You sound totally fine to me, but maybe it sounds off. I noticed that when I watch like other people's videos where like my voice sounds way better on my videos compared to like, so I feel like my voice becomes a lot more nasally on shit. Train of thought, whatever. Deliver waiter! Up top! Can't miss. It's only one hole. Yeah, mustard!
Pat, you don't put
it. Stop grabbing the yellow that's long!
Give
short
me
yellow!
Goddamn wiener!
Oh my god.
God damn.
Thank you for the 20.
It's like once.
$20. Thank you for the $20, Austin. That's very kind of you.
And it was Antoine yelling at me 10 minutes
yes.
ago.
You know, I gotta make you feel special at least, right?
Oh. You definitely make me feel special at times.
Yeah.
Saying you pile drive me and give me the chicken wing.
The chicken wing. Oh. The classic Dickin face. There's so many moves, like I said. It's just never ending.
We got more on lock than I checked. Yeah. We got pile driver added to the classics now.
Yeah. You know, clear classics. Yeah. I like how when Abby knows that there's fuck.
When Abby knows that there's the fuck. You're weird gotcha. Sometimes, man. You're weird.
I'm trying to be quick, man.
No, they need. No one gave them mustard. Fucking mustard, you guys.
Abby,
you guys
that
are
was
stupid.
Another mustard!
Oh my god, I can't. Okay.
You're fine. Fine. Abby, I don't think you're putting enough panic in your voice. This is supposed to be hectic. What the fuck? Wiener! Deliver! Oh god damn it. Let me put the like, goddamn dirty plate down. Thank you. Ketchup!
I need ketchup. I got it.
Okay, good job. This is the most time you've been, Abby. What the fuck? This is bullshit.
Abby, do good.
There you
Abby,
go.
Abby, fine. Abby can't get the fucking wiener out the corner.
Abby having wiener trouble, I see.
It's a daily problem.
Yeah, don't worry. Wiener problem.
Wiener problems.
Oh, every day wiener problem.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, morning wiener problem, evening wiener problem, midday
weenie.
Yeah. I'm slurring is the problem now.
It's so big. There's so many problems.
Yeah.
He has to have special pants made for him, you know.
Oh my god.
Sometimes it's kind of crazy.
Why are we serving the people that aren't that like, low?
I'm just serving whoever. Look, they ask for a wiener, I deliver a wiener. I don't care if it's low, high, or not. I'm a wiener service right now. Wiener machine. Thank you. Get out of my way.
I don't know how I feel about this.
Chat, these out of context clips you guys could be making. I'm a wiener machine. Just that and alone, it's soundbite.
Thank you.
Wiener! Why do you take my... You stole my wiener. It's kind of rude. You know what you did.
It's my wiener now.
Shit, that
only
sucks,
she
dude.
Said that to me. Okay, cool. We're almost done. A few more wieners and we're out of here. Back. We need wieners up top and catch up. There
can
we go.
Pat, will you hand me that wiener? Oh no, never mind. They already got it.
Ketchup. Just drop it. Just pick up a ketchup.
I'm just gonna take it anyway. It's my wiener now.
Whew.
Go hide in the corner and eat it.
Thank you, Austin, for the $20 again. You've done so much. I don't have a Switch,
dude,
so I don't mind supporting you here.
To any
well,
restaurant
thank you.
And just see you fucking Blair Witching a wiener. I don't know if I could fucking live with myself.
That'd be so funny, though.
Thank you for the $20. Like I said, I do appreciate it. It's very kind.
Oh, I gotta go.
That's pee.
Go pee.
Go pee.
Do it right now on stream. Coward.
Right. Where?
Pee yourself.
I'm standing up.
He's standing up. It's gonna go on the ground. Fine.
But yeah, greatly increased customer eating time. Add broccoli as a
we
side.
We don't want that. We don't want the increased time.
Here. As a side.
Oh yeah, you could pee in the bottle.
Pee in the bottle.
No. There's too a bat there.
Right?
I was thinking, like, I could technically do that, but I was like, then I might also get banned. That'd probably
no,
be bad.
No, the sub goal's in the way. It's fine.
Yeah, I know. I had an actual thought, and I was like, no, that's fucking dumb. I'm gonna go pee.
He thought about it. He considered it. The next manga, well, the manga that I'm reading right now is Dan to Dan. So I'm very excited anime has finally come out.
I'm chilling.
But unfortunately, the
sink table.
Unfortunately, it's coming out weekly. So yeah. Hey, does somebody want to cook the broccoli down here?
I'm already in here.
Oh,
oh wow. Yeah.
Sick, dude.
Good luck.
How's
the broccoli
cooked? I don't know how to cook broccoli.
Soaking
really
sink?
Easy.
Is that, do
you
we want a soaking
pot,
sink?
You fill it with water, you put the broccoli, and you put it on the sink. Stove.
Is that then sink automatically cleans, right? Or am I thinking of the wrong one? I'm gonna make this just in case.
There we go.
I'll try the broccoli.
So you don't
but
pick
if
up
I,
the yellow again.
I might forfeit. I'll try the broccoli, but
you can't,
I might,
another, you can't forfeit halfway through.
There's another table if you guys want to get the table.
I don't know about another table. There we go. I feel like we're fine on tables. That's just me. Also, thank you, Austin, for another $10 super chat. Thank you. Like I said, you don't have to do so much, but I do appreciate it. It's very kind. They're gonna get wet here. You don't see the wet sign?
Come here. Come on.
Fuck, suck it wet. We don't even use this fucking counter spot, but I know we probably will start using. I need them to be moved. No, I need this to be moved. I guess that's. But we're not gonna make it all the way. Is the soaking thing like no clean, just automatically cleans? Is that the one?
I don't know.
Probably. If it is, that's the really bad one that we don't want.
I don't know.
Let's see. There we go.
I think you're overthinking this.
Am I?
Yeah.
Whatever.
Get the hosting stand. We never gotten that before.
No, it's so bad.
I know.
It is. Yeah. It is so pointless. Holy crap. We don't need that for it. We only need that too. Why do you want them
fighting.
To be in the way? Of, oh my god. It's fine.
Okay.
The housing, I thought the housing game was gonna be so good, but it turned out to be one of the worst things that was there.
Okay, so pick up a pot, fill it with water.
Yeah.
Pick the water, put broccoli, put on
okay.
stove.
You're stoving?
I'm stoving.
Then you put and you put that pot on the counter next to you. And then they come and get it, and then do it again.
So should I do it more?
Yes.
This looks like not that appetizing.
It's broccoli. You don't like broccoli? Never mind, you need to talk about it.
Oh, shit. It fucked up. Broccoli.
I don't mind broccoli, but
go ahead.
Yes.
Does it always look like that? Yes, that's how much.
Yes.
I do eat vegetables, okay.
I don't believe you with that question. Yeah.
That was broccoli.
You see it always that green? Why does it look like little trees?
Why is it green?
Why is it not wrapped up in a burrito that says Taco Bell on it? I don't understand.
You fucked me! Oh my god. Oh my god.
See, Abby, isn't this nice? Oh, you just cook and then you're done.
I can't do anything. It's the biggest fucking problem right now.
I just had someone tell me that they don't think they've heard tired of me eating vegetable yet. Donuts, Taco Bell, pie, Wendy's.
Yeah.
Fruit.
Yeah, I don't think vegetables.
You fucked me so much in that entire. You put dirty place where I need to put my food at.
Spruce is not here right now. Please leave a message.